Ben, would you please pay attention to something other than that watch?
I'm just trying to figure out how to control it better. That's all, Grandpa.
Get real. There must be like a billion command combinations on that thing.
Yeah, so? Uh-oh. Please tell me I didn't bust this thing again. Maybe it's just some kind of an upgrade.
Whoa! What happened? I never even touched it. Unless... maybe now I don't have to. Gray Matter!
Diamond Head.
Cool. This rocks!
I must have finally unlocked some kind of master control or something.
Because now I can go alien. Just by thinking it.
Not so fast!
How are you changing so fast?
Use Gray Matter's brains to hack the Omnitrix and remove the limiter. No limiter, no timing out. Instant hero switches at my command.
Sorry, Azmuth, but I don't buy your argument. The Earth needs to be saved, and I'm going to do it.
I won't allow it.
How could you stop me?
I'll take the Omnitrix from you.
You'll try.
Very well. If you insist on this foolishness, perhaps it's best if you have the full power of the Omnitrix. Access Master Control.
Master Control unlocked. Everything's unlocked? How many aliens can I turn into? 1,903 genetic samples available.
The Omnitrix's menus are arranged in sets of 10 for simplicity's sake. But with voice command, you can...
Got it. If I could just reach the Omnitrix...
Why do you need to reach it?
Oh, right. Omnitrix, Humongousaur! Yeah, okay. But there's no way you'll get Master Control access.
Master Control access granted.
Kevin?
Gwen?
Oh, come on!
Humongousaur!
Ultimatrix must complete Potus Altiari.
Maybe not,
but I had some unexpected practice with rapid changes recently. My win, your loss.